Hey Drone here, what's going on guys? We got the ET10 from WFly, and we're gonna go ahead and just do a little basic demonstration on the 6x6 that I rewired so this controller could use it. Let's go. Good range on it. Good range on it.
Definitely could be easily trimmed out.